Today we're going to read the book called...
Don't Let the Pigeon Drive the Bus.
And who's it by?
Mo Williams.
All right.
Hi, I'm a bus driver. Listen, I've got to leave for a little while. So can you watch things for me until I get back? Thanks. Oh, and remember, don't let the pigeon drive the bus.
I thought of he'd never leave.
Hey, can I drive the bus?
No. Please, I'll be careful. I'll tell you what. I'll just steal my cousin.
Herbert drives a bus almost every day.
$5. Thank you, Mom. I'll bet your mom warned me.
What's that big deal?
I have dreams, you know. It is just a bus.
Let me drive the bus!
Here, thank you so much.